with seemingly strong white and native mixtures in his features. The thing about it, Native American people, we have always had different looks. And today, because of the strong mixtures, because of over history, we know that we were invaded by Europeans. And so a lot of our women were raped, and there were a lot of mixtures between black and native people, not only through slave times when slaves escaped, but also before the whites came and settled. There were free blacks already living here that had mixed in with the natives. So before slavery, after slavery, the bloodlines have been mixing all this time. And even today, depending on largely what part of the United States you're in, and I've said this for years, you have different looks. If you go out in the plains, a lot of the natives out there, you know, on the Lakota and Cheyenne, have strong white features, you know, because of the mixing and intermarriages and things like that out there. Some by force, some by choice, just really depends, you know, each family situation as it is. If you go into the southeast portion of the United States, you see a lot of dark native people, heavy black admixture. If you go to the southwest, you see a lot of natives with strong Mexican admixtures. Okay, you go along the eastern seaboard, you see a good mix of dark natives and white natives. You go along the top, along the Canadian and upper part of the United States, in there, you know, upper states, you see a lot of white fair skin admixtures. You know, just really kind of depends on what part of the country you're in. But what I'm trying to share here is that Native people today, we are really an ethnic group in the same way that Latinos are. You can find a Latino person, a black, white, Native American mixture, and all of them can have different looks. They can be very, very white, to very brown, to very yellow, to very, very chocolate dark. And that's the same thing. So there is no one look for a Native American. I will ask you, if you believe that, will you tell me, based on what you just saw, what does a Native American look like? If people want to say then it's not true that none of these people are Native because they aren't pure blood anymore, and there are just a few, you know, remnants of Native people that no longer live on, that still live on reses. Most Native people today are non-reservation Indians, and particularly, you know, back before the government came in with all this Dawes rule and all of these different things, you know, all of our people lived together in our own communities, our own tribes and clans and bands and all those things. But when the government came in and started taking, you know, census and counting and all that, they determined who they felt was Native and who wasn't. And those that were darker, that couldn't pass the paper bag test. If you were darker than a paper bag, they couldn't get a comb through your hair. Stupid things like that. People were separated, exonerated from their families, and never.